video on how to get cobweb. Okay, so some of you know, with the sword, you hit cobweb, you get string. But with shears, you get the actual cobweb. You see? And it's much quicker than a sword. So you could use cobweb maybe for like a trap. You set out like for mobs. And yeah, you see? There's it. Like, you could just trap a llama. Yeah.